Okay, so you say that what you heard yesterday is going to blow away the Adam Schiff narrative.
Yeah, so they had the quid pro quo narrative,
right,
and then that reached its dead end, and then they changed it to extortion last Sunday. During the week, they changed it to this new word, bribery. They stopped using quid pro quo and extortion. So there already was a hole in the facts. We already had that hole, but this is now a deeper, bigger hole. Because of the, this is Mark Sandy, who is not a political appointee,
yeah,
but he is a career employee who's been in the government for decades. His answer was candid, genuine, believable. He answered as to why there was a hold on aid to Ukraine, and his answer definitely does not fit the narrative of Adam Schiff.
All right.